first photo of Charlie Hunnam in new movie, True History of the Kelly Gang, revealed the first photo of Charlie Hunnam from his new movie True History of the Kelly Gang has been revealed. The image was shared on the website for the Toronto International Film Festival, and shows Hunnam's character in what appears to be a prison cell of some kind. The film is based on the 2000 novel of the same name by Peter Carey, which is a fictional story set around the history of Ned Kelly and his gang of Australian outlaws. In addition to Hunnam, the film also stars Nicholas Holt, X-Men, First Class, Essie Davis, The Babadook, Thomasin McKenzie, Leave No Trace, with George McKay, Hulu's 11.22.63, as Ned Kelly, and Russell Crowe as Harry Power, Kelly's mentor. True History of the Kelly Gang is directed by Justin Kurzel, who previously helmed the 2015 film adaptation of Macbeth, as well as 2016's video game film adaptation, Assassin's Creed. Hunnam previously spoke fondly of his experience working with Kurzel, telling Uproxx, "I just came off a really wonderful experience where I got to work with Justin Kurzel, who's another one of my favorite filmmakers. I've just gotten to the point in my career where I'm getting the opportunity to consistently work with filmmakers that I really admire," he went on to say. "And it doesn't get any better than that. There have been smaller projects, but that only stands to improve the caliber of the experience. Because the less money there is, the more control a director has and the more singular the experience can be. It's pretty rad." Hunnam also previously spoke about first connecting with Kurzel, telling Collider during an interview for his 2018 film Papillon, "I reached out to Justin Kurzel, and we ended up having a cup of coffee and really like each other. I just got back a few days ago from Australia, wrapping a film with him. So, I've got to do that more often, I guess. It's a story of Ned Kelly. It's too early to talk about, but I think Justin is extraordinary," he went on to share. "Snowtown is a bona fide masterpiece of filmmaking. He's extraordinary. And honestly, that film that I just wrapped is just the best experience I've ever had making a film. I have high hopes that we did something special. I'm a relatively small, but significant part of it."